Well, more community and rec centers could soon get public Wi-Fi networks. A resolution was passed tonight at the Knoxville City Council meeting. Mayor Kincannon can now apply for a $70,000 grant from the TVA. Community organizers say this will be a big help to families who don't have Wi-Fi at home.